it was Lucas with the turn here. Oh, that's magnificent. It deserved better. Wonderful skills there from Lucas, the 19-year-old. That Brazil have injected some pace into what hitherto had been a lethargic second half from them.